That's an order of General Maxime the Gaul. He was the commander-in-chief of the Allied armies in France. It dates back to the 1st of July in 1940. He paid tribute to the 20,000 soldiers who still resisted after the fall of the Maginot Line. The line has been bypassed by tank forces of the German Reich via Belgium. Apparently, this order was so important to the French soldiers that someone painted it on the wall here. The full video is on my YouTube channel.